Love it when they right, ho. Knife on the AK, step away, guy, ho. Hopping in that mosh pit, always trying to raise shit. It's a different day, it's like niggas on the same shit. I hate it. Rich like a white bitch, I should go blind, bitch.
I'm my dick up in your mom, bitch, you ain't no shit.com.
Desert Eagle take his head off, nigga, fly like a commie.
Okay, YouTube, it's your boy King. Now, you already know, and today, I'm just gonna be doing a reaction to Janelle Kane and JJ Nation. Basically, they've been going back and forth with each other, having beef, and I'm just gonna react to it. And I have to wear the, I don't have any earbuds right now, so I have to use these gaming headphones. So don't gas me in the comment section.
Really, nigga?
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Big Prophet Daily, he gave me these. Alright, so I don't look too bad. Y'all peep the fit, y'all like the fit? Alright. I'm gonna get into a reaction.
Hey guys, so I'm not even gonna say my intro or anything because I'm just gonna get straight into this video because, and don't even ask me what's on your face, it's a face mask, okay? Stop asking that because I know you know what it is.
Excuse me. Nation,
someone asked.
I didn't even ask.
Relax, dude. Take it easy, man. Cool your beans, bro.
J Nation's Instagram, and it said, When's the last time Janelle and you text, and do you like her? He said, like, 3 days ago, because I was asking him about YouTube. And he said, hell nah, she low-key annoying. So I slid up, and I said, bruh, shut up. The only annoying thing is your clickbait videos. And he said, you ain't mind it when you were pulling views off them. And so then he screenshotted it, posted it on his story, and he said, be gone, thought. And I said, weirdo. He said, had nothing to about what I said earlier, which made no sense. So I said, huh? And then he said, you ain't mind it when you're pulling views off them. Hush mode, smart. And I said, because I'm not even going to explain myself. You're a waste of time, TBH. He said, be gone, thought. There's some clout. Go chase it. Don't unsend now.
Whoa.
And then, because I spelled something wrong. And then I deleted it.
Caught her. Sound
stupid. Like, you sound stupid. You don't even know how to spell. So I deleted it. Wouldn't you? So then, after that,
that's kind of rude.
I don't even
to
care about,
like,
the clout. I'd like doing videos.
Don't even. You haven't even been around.
Clout chaser here.
Heard of no one. Now who's on hush mode?
Because he replied like 30 minutes after. He said me. I don't got time to argue with a thought. I said no one's a thought. He said, a thought gonna be a thought. And I put dead emoji. Period. Please tell me how my thought. And I sent the definition of a thought because I'm not a thought. And it said a woman who has many casual sexual encounters or relationships. And I said, if you want to use the word, use it correctly. He said, someone's hurt. Be gone, thought. I said, no one is hurt. You're too childish. He said, I am a child, but okay. And he said, and how am I a weirdo? You ask random strangers about your feet. And I said, I know that, but you act like you're 7. Come on now. And I was like,
but you can tell she mad when a girl is mad. They be talking fast.
He said,
they be typing fast.
Who said you were cute? I said, me. He said, you look like a special Chinese person. What does that even mean? Like,
what?
I said, I don't need nobody.
A special Chinese person.
And I put quotation marks, a special.
It doesn't make sense.
A special Chinese person.
Like, I got so sick and tired of JJ Nation because he's.
No, don't make get your ugly ass. I said, what? You make zero sense because he doesn't make sense.
It like made me mad.
He said, Flame Janelle, please, I'm curious. So I posted this. I said, the people who talk the most should be looking like this, and I did that
because
I was just.
Hold on, I'm done.
And I added him, and then he posted. He screenshotted that. I'm done. She mad. Hold up. Let me show her how people in.
Yo, I am done, bro.
So that's basically what happened.
I am done right now, bro.
No, because I posted, chat or whatever on my Instagram, but I just deleted it because I'm going to make a video about it and show everyone
that was funny.
You guys can watch this on your own time and see what he said and stuff like that. So, I don't know, JJ Nation, you're being really weird because you were the first one to be in my DMs and saying I'm cute. So, if this was just JJ Nation trying to expose me and trying to call out my name, like, no. So, yeah. I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm going to shoot a Q&A for you guys, so I'm going to be wearing the same shirt. So, yeah. I'll see you guys in my next video.
Bye. I guess that's it, bro. That meme, bro. Yo, see? That was funny. She Oh, that's so funny. Alright, y'all. Huh? Rada Rada?
Boy, if you don't get.
Alright, y'all. So that's it for the video. Basically, y'all saw what happened, bro. Yo, I still can't laugh about. I can't stop laughing about that meme, bro. That was too funny. Like, JJ Nation have been getting annoying about the clickbait videos. Like, I don't really think, you know that Jahlia video? I don't think that's real. I think that's fake, but, I mean. Alright, y'all, I'm out. Swipe. Cutthroat, love it when they right, ho. Knife on the egg, wait, step away. Guy, ho, hopping in that mosh pit. I was trying to raise shit. It's a different day. This like niggas on the same shit I hate.